Day 7 is here. We had a lot of action today. We have the Induction Hall of Fame, we have the semifinals, and we have the doubles finals. So we're just going to go straight into it. Here we go for Day 7. Just finished the induction ceremony at the Hall of Fame. I mean, it's a really magical moment for those two players, and you really do feel the difference when you come out of the ceremony. You feel like you are a part of history. I mean, that's what I've been saying since the beginning, since I've been here, and I think that ceremony really enshrines that moment and enshrines their careers into one presentation. I think that's just one of the special things that the Tennis Hall of Fame does here, and I think it's probably one of the like most heartfelt and warm experiences that you can like feel as a tennis player. And I mean, I really enjoyed it. It was a beautiful ceremony, good beautiful speeches too by both players, and I was just happy that I've been able to be a part of it. I've been able to share it with you guys, and you guys get to see some behind the scenes or from the crowd's perspective, from my perspective as well, from the stands and for in the tournament as well. It's fantastic. I love it.
you develop any routines when it comes to big matches such as tomorrow?
No, you know, this is going to be my fifth one. So, you know, hopefully I get more comfortable with each one. You know, first rounds and finals are always nerve-wracking because you want to first get into a tournament, and then once you get to the end of it, you really want to, you know, find yourself as a winner. But you just got to take it like any other match, and that's what I'm going to do, and come out, try and take care of business on my serve, and try and get some breaks on his.
How do you think?
So with that final interview, we are done for day seven. Tomorrow is our final day, unfortunately. We have the finals, Steve Johnson versus Ramanathan, one experienced veteran versus a newcomer onto the scene. One's his first final, and Steve Johnson's going for his second final win. He won Houston earlier this year as well, so hopefully he can get that done. Thank you so much for joining in today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed the inductee ceremony. And make sure to check us out on all our social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Make sure to check out all those. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to not only the video, but to the channel as well. I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Thanks, guys.